in my dream. And I thought I was hurt.
Did you lie to me on the way here?
You know, the funny thing is, I called Kim and told her I broke my ankle and couldn't drive. Maybe you'll come pick me up and show it to me all day.
She says, you're going to be telling all those people in the audience that you're hurt when you're really not. And I thought, oh, you know, it's a joke. But you know, before the show, I was feeling bad. People over here were asking what was happening. And I was like, someone broke into my house and I kicked them. The cat was the common story. But she made me promise that I would apologize with the deepest sincerity. I am so sorry for misleading anyone.
No, you're not.
I didn't say I'd mean it, I just said I'd do it.
Surprise!
You know, I did this all day at home, too.
That?
No, Preston. And I tried to get Liz to feel sorry for me. She goes, Jeff, I know you're thinking. Oh, that's right.
Thank you.
Lord.